Hi, I'm Ken Sine with Yellowstone Safari Company. There's no doubt Yellowstone is a great place for the large, charismatic mammals. But at the same time, some of the most interesting things to see are some of the small birds. One good example is the American Dipper, another name, the Water Ouzel. For many people in the local area, the American Dipper is their favorite bird in the wintertime in particular. Number one, they stay. Number two, they have a very unusual feeding behavior where they literally walk on the bottom of the stream and pluck insects, the same insects, same aquatic insects that trout eat, from the bottom of the stream channel and feed on those. So you'll often see them hopping in and out of the stream, and they seem to tolerate incredibly cold temperatures. Of course, if it's open water, it's not freezing water. So there is some advantages to them in being in those areas. We can find American dippers along any of the streams in the Rocky Mountains, particularly those that have cold, clean water. Again, watch the shorelines of often ice-covered streams, and then in the open areas, they'll concentrate. The colder it gets, and the more stream is surface that's frozen, the more the dippers will concentrate on good feeding areas.